This is the Balasaur Sideshow, everyone. How about a round of applause for Lady and Steve and folks for getting this together? Let's do this shit. So we have three acts for you tonight. Kind of three and a half, maybe four. The way this is going to go down is we have the first act, Fuzzy Baby, that's going to start here pretty soon. I said we have the first act, Fuzzy Baby, that's going to start here pretty soon. Oh man, we have to practice applause and, you know, being happy. Then what we're going to do is go up front for Ghost Dog and Cinnamon, which is going to be all the way up front. Wow, the Huckety Puppet Theater sets up back here. And we're going to drink lots of whiskey and beer, shots. We're going to make out in the bathroom, go smoke cigarettes and stuff outside. If you want to smoke marijuana, go way down that way. I didn't say that. So, and any other things that you want to do tonight, you know, that's your business. Don't get caught. Don't do it in the restaurant. That hunter's really probably staring at me really hard right now. Sorry, Lainey. Nothing. I did not mention cocaine or ecstasy. All right, so let's get this party started. Ladies and gentlemen, this first dynamic duo will bring you sweet music via all these instruments. Amazing voices and some objects that they might bang on that you wouldn't think would make good noise, but they're gonna do it. Give it up, Fuzzy Baby!
Yeah.
Human right.
What today was flipping through a magazine to find an article on she. I laid my eyes upon a music queen. I need her, God, please, oh please, oh please. The girl for me. Or do my eyes deceive? Yes, God sent innocence, and though a true beauty queen for a lucid man's dream, she was bred chimpanzee. In days they would win, and now she does all she can for him. He's good in bed.
He's a real chippy vet.
We usually say that for the end of the night when Bob gets off work. Unfortunately, he probably... Unfortunately or fortunately, he's not here yet. Next time. Next time. Now for something slightly different. You know, if you're familiar with Fuzzy Baby, you know that in some way, every one of our songs is a love song. There may be tinges of hatred, but in the end, it's all about love.
This is called Tuba Loves Quica. That's a Quica right there. It's a Brazilian
girl. I hope you all recognize the tuba.
This is a tuba. Thank you.
Cheese. Oh, for the taste.
take out for saliva. Gladly go dunking for records of hunting. Buy you a coffee and cream. It's just like a dream. But oh, of course you have so much cheese.
There's a snake handler and a tab tattooed man and a bearded lady, and I have to say that my Aunt Rose and my Uncle Chet, going back 50 years, they met at a circus, and she was the snake lady, and he was a tattooed man. This is in Tennessee! I know I don't sound like I'm from Tennessee, but believe me. Seriously, so this song is dedicated to them. And it's called Tattoo Town, and it's about tattoos are cool, but if you take it too far, you may be possessed by Satan. Hence, Tattoo Town. It's perfect for Halloween. And it goes something like this.
I'm not afraid to die.
Excited to see Jonathan Austin. When I was a wee lad, when I first moved to Richmond, Jonathan Austin taught me many of his special tricks. He's a good man. Because you're going to enjoy his magic. He's a magic man. Hungry Puppet Theater is going to finish the evening off, and that's going to be a lot of fun. And immediately after us, shortly, Ghost Dog and Cinnamon in the other room. So when we're done, please not yet, because it'll hurt my feelings. We got two more songs, and then you gotta hustle your asses into the other room to check out Ghost Dog and Cinnamon. Yeah, yeah. We got two more for you. This is called... Bread, butter, and champagne. Or something like this.
Thank you. Thank you.
things over. And believe me, he's going to take it over. In the next room. So we'll be back to have fun with you guys. Thanks again.